I go to Harlem SAGE on 127th Street, and I think that we need some programming on women and financial literacy, even budgeting, planning, being more strategic in the things you do instead of just eliminating your health things in order to have some fun. So to balance out and to look to things that you can do for yourself and get the most out of your buck.